was dissing on my cousin, now his ass hollering that wood. Book his ass, I wish he would come.
He would pop up out that car with that new clock, I wish he would come.
His ass playing, bitch, I'm really icy. Who shot you? That's my dog. Who you know I'm really shy?
You told all them OT niggas that you really slap. But tell the truth about your game, bitch, that really dead again.
Bitch, I got my own, if I don't need security in the club. All that wolfing on the neck, nigga, I thought you was a thug. I ain't got nowhere to go, I shot up everywhere they would. Yeah, no, took this shit from you, come get it back in the club.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. Hi. What's up? I'm about to get ready. I have to do so much today. So today, bitch, I have to go to the P.O. box place, get my address changed and shit. You look skinny. Well, I'm not supposed to be fucking fat like you. But no, just kidding. Just joking. But no, I am about to, I have stuff to do. I have to go grocery shopping. Because I went grocery shopping yesterday, but I have to go again. I more so got stuff for my house more than grocery shopping. So I'm going to do that today. P.O. box. I'm going to go try to get my P.O. box today. What else? I ordered my bed. I ordered my bed and my mattress. I didn't get like the comforter or sheets or pillows yet though. I want to go to like IKEA or something to go get those. But I do have my bed frame and my bed. That's coming soon. Very, like sometime this week coming up. So that's good. I have to order my couch. So mind y'all, I tried to get my furniture all last night. Mind you, right? Bitch, my card, what's it called? My bank had froze my account because, bitch, they thought it was fraudulent activity because I never changed my address on my car. So they thought, like, girl, why is this bitch spending all this money all the way in fucking St. Louis, bitch? Like, oh, they clipped her. Mind y'all, it's the weekend. So y'all know, banks don't be opening up on the weekends. Girl, I was pissy as hell. But I got a chance to order my bed, though. They be doing it, I know. But yeah, I'm finna wash my face and stuff. What is that? A little bun. What was I finna go to? What's that song called? So it's no shade, like y'all will be doing like, I'm thinking about doing like daily like morning gigs. It's no shade. I feel like I should wait. I'ma do it once I'm like really settled in, but I'm still, you know, getting my stuff for my house and shit. But I'm about to start going live more throughout the day. Just letting y'all know. And I also will be doing lives where they're private lives. So only girls with the code can only get in my lives, bitch. All you fake ass, fraudulent ass, weak ass, scary, stupid ass hoes that be watching me on y'all boo-boos and be hating from the background while the baddest bitches in the front, we're gonna be on here and y'all can't watch us, bitch. So, where is that song, that King Von song I was listening to? Yes, let it buzz.
I keep calling plays like I'm Phil Jackson. We got glass and cage, cause the field cracked. Goofy better tuck his chain, my little vultures will snatch. You could die 100 ways, don't blink cause it will happen. I ain't know what to say. I drill real weapons, bad like she do not behave. She get real racks, long nights in a dog pound. What if I was still crazy, AI make him fall down. 100 shots, she still clapped. Either he turned up, he finally sent me here, we been out. My squad don't get no fuck, we test shit up just like I'm been like.
I'm about to not see that.
My Gucci stuff, now I got rich out. I don't know how enough, might let it bust if they don't quit counting. Now reload, and I can see straight off the X, cause I just keep rolling. Sipping Henny in my cup, I can't keep focused. He cuffed that bitch, he fell in love, I make her deep groan.
You know why I'm known to go in. Niggas hoes to be wearing so mean. I got up about her friends, but a bitch won't cheat on me again. I get out my body, I got bodies, this is a hobby, nigga. I get off that pill, I'm gonna score and
shot can't stop me. Look, your mean bitch, I'll probably hit her head. And your homie sister, even though that's folks cuz, yeah. Man, fuck little miss, fuck out her sister shorty. Kept her 40, I would never work. Teacher asked me what I want to do, I told her shoot. She think I'm time about some stuff. Man, niggas better hurry, hurry. We throwin' Hail Mary, you catch this, you get bit. Slippin' on that Terry Berry, ain't love for Bloody Mary. All these niggas playin' like they gay, I pull up with more clips than Tyler Perry.
I keep callin' plays, like I'm Phil Jackson. Play. We got Glocks and K's, cause the field crack. We better tuck this chain, my vultures will snatch. You can die 100 ways, don't blink cause it will happen. I ain't in no rush to say. I drip real from this bed like she would not behave. She get real rash, long nights in a dog pound. What if I was still trying to AI make them fall down? 100 shots, she still.
What happened? I was feeling it, I heard.
blessings and just the 10 feet. And I ain't on my baby, but how does that let me be? I just know that I'll be on my
hey, y'all good?
Shit. A black girl pop up and a black girl dish. A black girl stuff like a black girl flip. And I don't know how that's in it. A black girl sit.
Hello? Hello?
What?
Yes. That's me.
Bitch, you need to see!
Yes, that was me. I just moved to St. Louis and I wanted to change my address on my car. But I know that you guys are closed on the weekend, so I was gonna wait till Monday. Yes, that was me. You too, thank you. Bitch.
Can say it's that rose, and then do it in the state, and do it the third tank. And everybody look one way, one way. Excuse all my haters, cause they look so hate way. You got it wrong. You'll be written by the bar and this your song. You can act like you don't like it, but you do. You do. You do, 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 do. With the Babylon, and I know I'm cold just like an avalanche. I never knew my titties was bigger than Pamela. So I'm the right, he's looking, he's looking, they come around. I just know that I'll be on my flight girl shit. My flight girl coming, and my flight girl hit. My flight girl ball, my flight girl miss. And I can only get another flight girl lit. Now get that OJ, get that, get that OJ. A little cranberry and some Remy Monier. Now everybody look my way, my way. Excuse all the haters, cause they look so way. You'll be written by the bar when this your song. You can act like you don't like it, but you do. You do.
What's up? This song has not been played a long ass time.
She's always been serious, okay. She's always been serious, okay. Numbers on the Benzies, okay. Got my tennis necklace, okay. Got my order double large, okay, yeah. She gon' let a superstar, okay, yeah. She's always been serious, okay. She's always been serious, okay. She got expensive taste, ayy. She got a slim thick boost, ayy. Girl, it's not your face, it's your ass. I mean, girl, it's not your ass, it's your face, ayy. Your bitch in the nose, please. My girl in the corner, side floor seats. Your bitch affordin' me. I'ma take my girl to Dior to me. All my bitches slim, thick, and athletic. She ain't my girl if she ain't got a pity. All my bitches gotta fit my aesthetic. She ain't your girl, she right here in my section. She's always been serious, okay. She's always been serious, okay. Clippers of the business, okay. Diamond tennis necklace, okay.
Hey Tamar Braxton, Tamar Braxton, hey bitch!
She's always been seen, okay. She's always been seen.
I got shocked and proud and got a sense of taste. Bust down panic with the expensive face. Gotta give me ice if you trying to skate. Gotta swipe the air man cause we go on a date. I'm going on a date, gotta blow on my cake. But don't hit me if it's tiny, go from the skate. Then you scratch for my ear, and we scarf for my hair. Then it's bad from Chanel, and I ain't trying to waste. I'm trying to meet the plug, no sockets. Pussy deep, so is my pockets.
Time for a hitters with a locket. A nigga get me, he better lock it.
She's so expensive, okay. She's so expensive, okay. Killers with a busy is okay. Diamond tennis necklace, okay. I want a double launcher, okay, yeah. She gon' let a superstar, okay, yeah. She's so expensive.
Yeah, I turned it off.
She's so expensive, okay.
Tamar, I love you in the group. Girl, shut up! Okay.
Damn, damn.
No. I'm gonna have to bust them, y'all.
Hey yo, I'm the one who won the city with the armed and vicious.
suspicious. Accusations on them dogs and they all fictitious. I done been the realest block, push the hardest sixes. Keep a couple killers that don't care how far them licks is. Look, bitches at what they want action, heard they want action. Bitch, we ain't ducking no action. My symptom and attractions and a distraction. Then I'm aligned like fractions. Freaks, I let them live, look at all them eating. Now, once I call this meeting, but they gotta move around. Once the queen is queening, but to put that door is crack, cause my fiends is fiending. I put these bitches on game, they should be kissing my face. I tried to give them some press, they tried to say it was beef. It's Nikki M, such a little gem. Bitches wanna be around me, but I do not work with them. All these diamonds on me, fuck it, I hope nobody gets stuck. If I pull out the Ferrari, then my shit is in the truck. I can still go to my hood, they know my body is good. $2 million to party and study in radio clubs. Poppin' the things to go up, it's from Los Angeles, bud. These bitches violent, yo, shout out to Kimla though. But it's some weak balls thinking that she dissing for me. I created your homework, bitch, it's incomplete. If you was trying to be my son, then mission complete.
I'm the why my ass back?
You on a mission to be. It's like COVID when the group is on the track, the whole game stop. But I ain't playing with these bitches, this ain't game stop. If Barbie in the building, then she with a game stop. He ain't gonna hesitate if I tell him to shank some. Just put the beauty parlor in my guest house. You mean the pink Lamborghini that's at the next house? Fuck him so good, I got him walking with his chest out. I wish these bitches wanted more talent and less clout. I walk back and just give him some space. Cause when you already won, what the fuck is a race? Look at the fucking for rap. Oh, what a disgrace. I put that on a bar, then you bitches to see. Man, it's get hard since I brush up, but we tryna be subtle. Whole city go up when a bitch touch down, let the niggas in the hot dog. Sex game still call his own igloo. Head game's thicker than Little Miss Gorilla Glue. He tryna eat a duck, I say come and get it, boo. While I count a mil, jigger what, jigger who?
So we're all done up. I look prettier. I was pretty before, I'm prettier now. So we have some things to discuss. So I'm gonna start really like going live throughout the day. Like when I really don't have nothing to do, I really wanna start pushing out my energy out to you guys while I go live. So I might have short lives, but they're gonna be like throughout the day. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that would be more better than just going live on the app for like 2 hours or 3 hours straight and then just boom, I'm gone. Y'all don't see me anymore. And probably, or y'all probably see me like after a stream or a gameplay or something. I'm gonna do like cute like mini lives and then like, you know, catch up on everybody then boom, do what I gotta do, come back like, okay girl, I just got done doing that. What y'all doing? Like, you know what I'm saying? Can you explain these Cole's lives? Okay, so on Cole lives, what it is you can give out the code number in order for people to enter your lives. So I can go live, but people who do not have the code cannot go into my live. So I think people can like infiltrate your live. So basically somebody in your live, you give them a code and be somebody can come up in their home. So most likely I'm gonna have to like go live on a different app, give the girls the codes on there. And then the girl's like, girl, why are we not in here? Because y'all bitches did not come to my last live. Y'all should have came to my last live. Y'all really wanted to be in this bitch. No shade. Bitch that really want to keep up with the bitch and really like be cunt and we have fun and we do fun different shit. Dumb bitches gonna get the code. Because y'all with me. Y'all fucking with me. Bitch, we all together, bitch. You can't just be left out, bitch. You can't just come to one thing and not go to the other one. But shut up, bitch. That's my fucking... Okay, girl. I can't wait for her to go. So, girl, that's my sister. She's not living with me. I just want to say she's not living with me. Because bitch gonna be like, girl, Jalen live with his sister now. No, this is my house. I walked around this bitch butt ass naked when she was gone.
Why I cannot be here?
Bro, I got lotion and stuff on my face.
I know it's like, oh my God, girl, wait, no. But also, I do have my Amazon wish list. I'm gonna be making a post on my Instagram story for y'all. If y'all, cause I know some girls was like, girl, make an Amazon wish list. Even Tay and JB, and some old you B-O girls was telling me to make one. I already have to make one. And so here, I made one. I was gonna pay it, like, girl, I don't really know, like, girl, but I made one. I'm gonna post it on my Instagram, so I really would appreciate if anyone would give anyone anything from the Amazon wish list. I'm gonna get the shit eventually, but as a gift, I would love it. And I'm gonna go around my house and show, like, girl, so this is what I got from Amazon. I'm like, and the girl that's in here that bought it for me, I'm be like, so yeah, shorty over here, she bought me that, and we gonna be kind. So it's gonna be hissy. But I'm going to the PO, like the mail office today, so I can get my address changed and get my PO box and stuff together. Hey, Case. Hey, Kool-Aid. I'm in Atlanta right now. Y'all, tell people I live in fucking Atlanta. Don't tell them I live where y'all know where I stay at. Tell them bitches I live in fucking Atlanta. Why the fuck y'all hoes wanna know where I live at any motherfucking way? What y'all trying to do? Y'all live for the same people to my fucking house. Tell them hoes, I want all 1,000 of y'all, because I know y'all gonna be back in my other labs. Tell them hoes, if somebody asks, where do you stay at now? Where do you live at now? Tell them bitches I stay in Atlanta. I'm all over East Atlanta right now. Who looking funny? Bitch, stop hitting my phone talking about you trying to get active. Bitch, I stay in East Atlanta. Bitch, I can get active with any hoe. Fuck you, Timmy. Fuck you, Timmy. I'm gonna play my Atlanta song. Shout out to my girls at East Atlanta. Make some motherfucking noise. Atlanta bitches, what's up?
Yeah, 47 fully loaded, kill it, bro. Yeah. And I got your bitch wanna suck my dick, bro. Yeah. Like you need to cuff your hoe. Yeah. Like you need to watch your hoe. Yeah. Where I'm at, be nigga, need to watch your hoe. Yeah. I'm in your bitch, I'm all up in her throat. Yeah. I'ma get that money while I'm fucking your hoe. Yeah. Getting that money, yeah, I'm fucking your hoe. Yeah. Everywhere I go, I'm all you got these hoes.
Shit hurt.
I be rocking bitches like on rocking show. Yeah. I'm getting money, here we go. Yeah, it ain't roll. Blue on the shoe, I already know.
Fuck you talking about, bitch. We in Atlanta.
Bitch, you know. Everywhere I go, man, I be rocking show. Yeah, count up, yeah. Money up, yeah. Six up, yeah. Pull it up, better give it up, yeah. Owe me money, owe me money. I'm coming to pick it up, yeah. Show no love, nah. I can't show no love no more, yeah. And I like to ride around in a phone. And I got that dirty, dirty in a phone. And I'm riding through the six each day long. You can catch me in the six each day long. So. You can catch me cruising down each day long. So. On the block, on the crack each day long. So. Flat show, crush your boat each day long. So. Kirkwood, Edwood each day long.
Since my brother, 550 Benz on. BDD was prepping zone since the skin zone. Zone since the red zone. Working out the bed, bro. Yo, and I got your bitch on my top. Yeah, and I come through with my top off. Yeah, you roll a puppy, I'm my top dog. Yeah, I feel a wookie, knock the head off the shoulder. Yeah. Feel a donkey down the road, he ripping a bird. Beat smoke for a nigga. Yeah, pour some dope for a nigga.
I don't even know his part. So, anyways, yeah, what's that though? Period. I'm so high. But I'm glad
missing this bitch.
Oh my gosh, I can't smoke in here. Wait, I can't smoke. I'm smoking in my room. I just seen the sprinkler. You know when you get a fire alarm and it's a sprinkler? Bitch, I see it. Bitch, I'm gonna get burnt the fuck out. The Prince of Atlanta. Period. But no, y'all. Okay, so I was talking to Ari, one of my kids, and she was like, are you gonna do a YouTube video where you do a furnish tour? And I was like, oh shit, I wanna do that. I lowkey wanna do a furnished house tour instead of a empty one. I feel like I can show y'all, I feel like since I am a bad bitch on here in other apps, I'll show y'all on here instead. No shade, y'all be gifting me, y'all be putting y'all money into the app. Why not show y'all bitches, period? Yeah, the furniture ones make sense because I can show y'all the amenities and it's gonna look more cunning. It's gonna look better because I have shit that I'm gonna get and stuff. It's gonna be so cute. And plus, right now, I don't have the stuff I really want in my house. I just have, like, the basic needs I fucking need. Like, a shower roll, a shower curtain. I didn't want this shower curtain. It looked like a gel one. But, you could do both.
So I want to do both.
I just talked to the mirror. He said no. I don't know, just check the mirror, bitch. I'm like, here, I'm here for it. The bitch in the mirror, she's like, what the fuck, no. I don't fucking know. Mirror, 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 mirror on the wall. Who's the biggest fat bitch of them all? Jason Lee. You can take Chicago bitch out the hood. You can take the hood out of the Chicago bitch though. That's her. Just let her be. Yes, girl. Okay, girl. Merch. Merch is gonna be playing. You my girl? Why y'all hoes ain't no fat line, bitch? I'm right. But I am about to get off though. I'm about to get off though so I can get my day started because I have to hurry up and get this stuff. Because mind y'all, it's raining hard as fuck outside. And who the fuck want to get groceries in the fucking rain? Trust me, no one does. So my best bet is to hurry up. I'm gonna show y'all proof to y'all so y'all think I'm motherfucking lying. Cause y'all think I'm motherfucking lying. I don't like that. Boom, right here. I'm in Atlanta, even though this is St. Louis. Y'all see all this rain right here? Y'all see that rain shit? I'm not doing that shit. Y'all can do that shit, but I'm not. So I'm gonna hurry up and go get my groceries now, bitch, and before this rain come back. Cause it was thundering so fucking hard this morning. Bitch, I thought I was in the hood. And I think I still am. He's slow, y'all. How am I slow? What I showed y'all I was slow. Wait, y'all trying to, like, that was the joke? Oh, wait. I messed it up. Bitch, I messed it up. Wayfair, you got what I need. Somebody said, what?
Thank you for the gift. Thank y'all so much for the gift, y'all. We finna get some gifts going. And shit. Girl, y'all know how I was gonna be trying to come up my house all the time now. It was one big old girl that wanna come up my house, but y'all know I'm gonna let my bitch go over my house all the time. But y'all probably not, but girl, hey. But, y'all, I really love my house because it's like the ceilings are so high. Y'all know I'm tall as fuck. So, like, everything is just so, like, elongated for me. You know what I'm saying? That's so fishy. Because in my old house, my walls was taller than this, but, you know, it's still fishy. I'm sorry. I was just playing. You can't take a ghetto bitch out the hood and think she was just gonna be classy. Like, what the fuck? Is you still gonna be in Atlanta in August? Cause I'm coming. Yes. I do wanna go to Atlanta next month though. Not for a long time, cause y'all know I be staying in Atlanta a long time. It was because, oh yeah, tonight, I'm giving y'all the whole scoop. Tonight. I hope all 1,000 girls. I don't give a fuck if it's only 1,000 y'all. I don't give a fuck if it's only 800 y'all. Tonight, we are talking about it. Any questions you want. I'm going to give you guys the whole rundown first, and then we're going to be asking questions in the chat. So, period. Shada. Who is Shada? Yes, I'm in Atlanta. Oh. You know what? At this point, I live in fucking Timbuktu, bitch. Y'all can't find where the fuck I'll be at, bitch. Y'all already know I'm fucking slow. That's not okay. I need y'all help. Hold on. I want some juice. Do any of y'all have this? I see some girls with this shit. Okay. But the girls that got it. I bought this shit, mind y'all, we was at Walmart, we bought a whole bunch of shit. I spent $800 and then some at Walmart, right? So, I have to have a Roku TV, or this a regular speaker, because I'm mad as fuck. I'm not pulling LED lights in my bathroom. How you doing? No? You can use any, I don't think so. Like, I want to use it for my phone. I don't need it. I got a TV here already, but like, but yeah. And I need to buy a new ring light, bitch, because I don't have the plug in for my ring light, girl. Whoa, sorry for that. But I ain't gonna buy my ring light today, though. Because I gotta get groceries. I'm spending all a bunch of money, girl. Yes, I'm at JB's house. I'm gonna just tell people I'm everywhere. Fuck it. I don't give a fuck no more. I'm at Shay house, JB's house, and I'm at Tay house, and Eric house, and Bo house, and Zay house. I'm everywhere. You can't ever find me. DeJohn, that's not funny.
Black lives
does
matter.
Why the fuck is she screaming Black Lives Matter? Bob fade in the bag, LOL. No, for real, he cut my hair wrong. I'm so pissed the fuck off. I'm bald as fuck back here. I literally told him a low fucking fade. Like a low fade. So it was gonna be low right here and low in the back.
He pushed his shit all the way up there like I used to do back in the day. But you know what? Is that gonna stop my happiness? No. Is my nigga gonna still eat my ass? Yes. So it's really up for here. No shade. And I know it's a girl barber out here. She finna do my shit, cunt. I need to find her Instagram now. I forgot her shit. But I'ma let y'all know when she do my hair. And she doing my hair before my nigga come out here. Girl barbers be eating it. What are y'all talking about? She do better hair than my barber that did this shit. I promise to God. She cuts niggas' hair down. Y'all are sexist as fuck. Y'all are fucking weird. Now, y'all would have been reading me if I said, ill girl barbers, ill. Them bitches are weak as fuck. I never said that. I actually never got my hair done by a female barber, and I really want to, because I feel like they're gonna take more care of you, and they're gonna be asking questions. Is that okay? Is this okay? You know, usually us gay niggas, some of us, not all, be sometimes uncomfortable with male barbers, especially in a whole male setting when the girls, they in the salon, they all the way in the back. So it's just straight niggas. They ain't even talking about shit. Pimping hoes and being fucking thots. So, I find it cool. Like, and then mind y'all, I went to the club with this bitch, so she already knows me. She follow me on Instagram. She fuck me. She like, oh, you cunning. Like, yeah, girl, fuck with me. Fuck with me. I'm gonna fuck with you. So, I mean, we already got a mutual, like, understanding that I'm gay and I'm pretty as fuck, and you're gonna do my hair, and I'm gonna be a badass kid. Bitch, I'm really shy still. Oh, I forgot about this. But yeah, so boom. So also tonight. Okay, no, not tonight. I think when I come back, probably. I don't know. Because one of my friends, like, I'm cool with, he want to come to my house. So I might let him come over. We cool or whatever. Sister, I'm finna post my Amazon wish list. I'm finna post my Amazon wish list on my story when I get off of here. And I'm gonna send it to you too, bitch. And you gotta give me the expensive shit. You gotta give me all the expensive shit. I'm not your friend no more, bitch. I'm using you, bitch. Take your fuck leave.
Is this fucking, what the fuck?
Hello? What'd she say, bitch? Per and no, ask Tori. Girl, fuck you, bitch. Ask that Jamaican man you been fucking on. What if my sister really been fucking on a Jamaican man? I would fucking live if JV's was fucking on a fucking Jamaican man. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh shit, what's the key? He not Jamaican, but girl, he got that Jamaican bone. I don't know that. She does. Okay, y'all, am I tweaking or is this shit broke? What? Why is it not spraying? You remember Yardi? Oh my gosh, I used to be a Yardi style fan. I was a stan. That was an era. No, I really had eras. Bitches cannot tell me shit. Like, bitch, I had eras. I had bitches trying to find out who the fuck is Yardi style on this bitch. I make that nigga follow me back on Twitter. Like, that's how cut me and my bitches are. We were Yardi style stans, and we had that bitch following us, retweeting our shit, everything. We were cut. He posted me on my birthday. Like, that was so fishy. My girls all DM'd him and told him to post me on my birthday. And he did. He deleted your birthday. Yes. He deleted my shit. It's so fucking fucked up. He really wants to fuck with me, ho. Fam is ugly, yeah. Fuck your style, bitch. Why is this not working? Oh, this won't work, bitch. Fucking crap.
My room stink. No, I'm just playing. But I'm gonna like smell. Okay, y'all. But I'm gonna get off of here. I'm about to get off here. When I come back, I'm gonna go live back. I'm gonna go live again, right? I might. Oh, bitch, I'm going live on. I gotta get back on here. No shade, I have to. That's where I'm gonna show y'all my house. I'm gonna give y'all a rundown of my house. I'm gonna show y'all. That's where I'm gonna do the house tour. We going across the street. I'm gonna show it on Bigo, but if you wanna get the y'all wanna get the juice early, I got you. I got you though. So I'm gonna post my ID and stuff on that app. And the app blurry. Should I do it on Bigo? Y'all hoes. Okay, how about this? How about this? Thank you. How about this? Oh, y'all said no. Okay, period, period. Okay, so other app, give me like a cute. It's only 10 o'clock in the morning, girl. I got all day. So day, so y'all, I got y'all in later in the afternoon. Remember tonight. Thank you, Ruler. Tonight, we're going to be talking about everything. I'm going to give y'all a whole rundown of my life story and shit. And yeah. Hey, SG Cosmetics, what's up? But yeah. I love y'all so, so much. Thank y'all so much. What that say? As long as they don't send them long. No shade. Okay, before I go for real, make sure y'all go on my Instagram or follow me or something if you don't. I will be posting on my story my Amazon wish list. If anybody wants to contribute and send any housewarming gifts, that would be appreciative to me. I will be giving y'all girls shout outs and all. I wish they can send like a note or something like when you like buy it for me so I can like give you a shout out like, hey, thank you, Duru. I know two of my girls bought me two things for my house. So shout out to Visionary and Irene. If you are in here, shout out to y'all bitches. GD's on deck, bitch. So shout out to you. They can. Okay, if you can, please, please, please send me your Instagram something so I let you know like my bio is da 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 da. I got you. I'm gonna shout you out. Period. It's gonna be all appreciated. All y'all gifts will be in my house because this is our house. Bad bitch house. And y'all got you guys. Love y'all. I'm having fun. Be black. Be safe. And don't be a hating ass bitch. Be a great one. And actually find you a nigga, bitch. Because you can't find a nigga because, bitch, you a whole ass motherfucking thot ass bean ass bitch. And you was at that hospital, bitch, trying to figure out if you had STDs or gonorrhea, you dirty ass bitch. And you know.